Taurus.
Taurus. Okay, Taurus is what is coming up for you guys. So, Taurus, let's see what is here. So, you have yellow, you have pink, you have purple, you have brown. So there is a lot that is going on for you, Taurus, is in this week. Okay, so, all right. So look at the energies. There's a lot of here energies, a lot of communication, a lot of situations that is happening for you, Taurus. So you are going to be facing a lot of stuff that is coming up in this week, and it has to do with a lot of communication. Communication is going to be the key for you, Tauruses, okay? So, it's all about the sword energy. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, it's all about the sword energy. The crowning of your week has a seven of swords, so the six of swords. There is just so much that is happening, the six of wands, some sort of information, the six of swords, a situation is not yet over, some sort of a communication is going to be coming up. Then we have balance that is coming in. So Monday to Wednesday is all about communication. It's all about information that is coming in. It's all about a cycle that is not yet over. It's always some sort of a balance for you, Tauruses, that is coming up and transpiring. So be aware of this. New love is definitely going to be coming in. I see you men are trying to find balance in some sort of a situation that was happening and transpiring. So we have to be aware of this and see what is happening and what is playing. So there is a whole lot of issue that is happening and transpiring. So you are going to be aware and alert in this week. A lot of communication. Then you have the energy of balance on Friday that is coming up. Saturday, a lot of love is going to be coming in. I see you men, or you're trying to resolve some sort of an issue. However, this is coming up. So we see the Seven of Cups on Monday. The Seven of Cups has to do with some sort of a information that is going to be coming in. It can be emotional, but it can be good or good emotions, some sort of a information, but it can be good or bad, okay? The pages, people are going to be finding out some information. Some of you are going to be finding out some discrepancy or some sort of a spell, spellature that is made and is created. So I see this is coming up. The Page of Swords is news that is coming in. So I see some of you could be receiving some sort of a news that is going to be coming in, and this is going to be wonderful because I see some sort of a collaboration that is going to bring you some sort of a news in, and this is good. Then we see deceptiveness. So they're going to be finding out some sort of a deceptive play that has transpired. Some truth is coming out about some sort of a deceptive play. So Taurus says you have to be on your guard because some sort of information is going to be coming out. And this information is coming out where there was some sort of a collaboration in some sort of a deceptive play. News is going to be coming in. A lot of you could be dealing with issues with your kids, some sort of a communication, finding out some deceptive play that could have happened with an invoice, some lies and deceptiveness with an invoice, however that is coming up and transpiring. Where some sort of a lies was created, where an invoice, and I see communication is going to be coming in about that. Then we see some of you are trying to find inner strength to deal with the issues. Two sixes are here. Two sixes have to do with materialistic stability. However, that is coming up and transpiring. There is the energy of some sort of a materialistic stability that is going to be coming in. But there is some sort of a problem. You're going to be overcoming some sort of a false deceptiveness that was created with a car. However, this is coming up. It has something to do with a car and who people have collaborated in order to default a situation in order to take from you. There is some sadness that is coming in. So some of you could be in a new relationship, the Ace of Cups, some sort of a sadness. And I see some of you are trying to deal with some issues where there is some sort of a sadness that is coming up. I see as if someone is checking on you. Whatever is happening and transpiring, a lot of you are dealing with Aquarians or dealing with people who are faulty, okay? Whoever the Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn is seems to be looking for some sort of a, it could be you men that is going to be creating some sort of a new financial stability. However, this is coming out. So when we look at the energy of the Six of Wands, I see whoever is dealing, the Six of Wands is some sort of a news, but it's also the energy of the Leo, okay? And they're going to be finding out some sort of a situation, some news that is coming in, because there we see it could be news over a child that is a Leo, some sort of a news that is coming in, and this child. It could be also news over an invoice, so be aware. Then we see the Page of Swords and the Page of Pentacles. So it's some sort of an information or some sort of a fall play that was created during an Aquarian. Okay, the energy of the Aquarian and Leos are very strong. So some of you are going to be having some sort of an issue with Aquarian and Leo and some sort of a fall play that this person have done. Some of you Taurus men could have had some sort of an auto dealership, and I see you're having some sort of a problem with this auto dealership. Sadness is coming up because some of you are going to be receiving some sort of an invoice, and whatever is in this invoice, you're going to be seeing that they have defraud you, and I see you're going to be standing your ground with this invoice. So however, it's coming up and transpiring. Then we see some sort of a situation, because this week is having a whole lot of effect with kids, because you see the Ace of Cups, kids. Some of you who are pregnant, there could be some sort of an issue that is going to be coming up and affecting you guys. So you gotta be aware of this. So I see that people have collaborated to steal from you whatever is happening and transpiring. Some people had really collaborated in order to steal from you, and some of you are going to be finding out in the week. So you're going to be overcoming this. Whatever is happening and transpiring, you're definitely going to be overcoming this. And I see some sort of an offer of help. It could be people that is showing you an appreciation, because they're going to be finding out some news is coming in where people had collaborated in order to steal from you. And I see people are finding out that they created some sort of an invoice or some sort of a way in order to steal from you. And I see truths are going to be coming out, because this is the energy of the Ace of Swords, and it has to do with an Aquarian. Some sort of an issue with an Aquarian and a child, where an Aquarian could have used some sort of an information to acquire something. And I see truths are coming out, because some issue is coming up with kids, and your kid's child, mother or father, you can see the energy here that is coming up. Now on Saturday, there's some sort of communication that is going to be coming up. You might have the kids for the weekend and you're communicating something. So you Taurus men are hoping for some sort of a new start. Whatever is happening and transpiring, you Taurus men are really open for some sort of a new start, because if you see the energy here, it has to do with some sort of a news that you guys are going to be receiving. The cycle is not yet over, and it's as if you are trying to work on the situation in order to resolve some sort of an issue. Whatever the cycle is and however this is transpiring, I see the energy of some of you who had some sort of an issue with a car, and some sort of a sadness is going to be coming up, because they're going to be finding out that there was some sort of a false play or deceptive play. So we see lies are coming out about a Leo. I see a whole lot of sadness. Some of you could be connected with a Leo, and some sort of information is coming out about a Leo. Some sort of a sadness with some sort of a false. Some of you could have collaborated with a Leo in order to do something. And I see truths are coming out now. The issue is coming out, but I see you're going to be overcoming this, and this is going to be very good. A lot of sadness. Some of you could be receiving an invoice or so, and you're going to be realizing that people have overcharged you. Okay, so if you receive an invoice in this week, do not pay it, because you're being overcharged. Okay, some sort of a lies and deceptiveness, how this is created, and you're going to be standing your ground and said, no, I'm not paying for this. I didn't do this service, and I'm not going to pay for it. So I see that is going to be transpiring. So what we see here is that a whole lot of issue, and it's going to be communicating. Some of you Tauruses could be having some sort of an issue, legal issue, that sort of things are going to be coming up in this week. Then they have the energy of you can have a partner you love, but didn't forget all the other people who loves you, family, pets, and so on. And that is true. Sometimes you get in relationship, and I think that some of you got in a relationship and was fully in connection with this person. Forget your family, and that is what they're saying. Then they said, plant silver column of light around everyone who is negative. And that is so true, ladies and gentlemen. Whenever I meet negative people or have negative people, if I'm doing a call or that sort of a thing, I place four pillar of light around. And they said, plant silver column of light. Okay, so you're going to be visualizing silver column of light around yourself and everyone who is negative. You will see the world get brighter, and that is going to be so good. So there is like positive alignment of energy, where communication is going to be the key in this week. I gotta go. Namaste.